Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and assalamu alaikum. Dear students, our today's lesson is about the cardiac cycle. So first of all, we will see that what is the definition of the cardiac cycle. Cardiac word is always refers to the heart. So the cardiac cycle or the heart cycle is defined as the succession of the coordinated events taking place in the heart during the each heartbeat. Or in the simple words, you can define the cardiac cycle that the one contraction and the one relaxation of the heart is called the cardiac cycle. As you know that when the heart is contracting, it is pumping blood to the whole body parts, and when the heart is relaxing, the deoxygenated blood from the body parts and the oxygenated blood part blood from the lungs is coming into the heart. So this is making the one heart or the one cardiac cycle. So it one cardiac cycle, it makes one heartbeat. Contraction of heart is termed as systole and the relaxation of heart as diastole. Now with the help of the figure, we will try to understand that what is the systole and what is diastole. Actually, we consider the contraction and the relaxation of the heart in the terms of the ventricle chambers, which are the larger and thick walled chambers as compared to the auricles. But actually, when the heart is contracting or relaxing, both of the chambers, which are the auricles or the ventricles, these both types of chambers are contracting and relaxing to circulate the blood in different chambers. So first of all, when the blood is coming into the right atrium, this is due to the relaxation of the auricles. So when the right auricle is relaxing, the blood is reaching into the right auricle, which is the deoxygenated blood, and then the contraction of the auricles is taking place, and the blood from this part is moving into the right ventricle. And when the blood is reaching into the right ventricle, with the contraction of the right ventricle, blood is moving from here to this pulmonary artery. So you can say that in this systolic phase, actually we consider the systolic or the contraction of the ventricle, not the contraction of the atrium. So in the systolic phase, there is the diastolic phase of the you can say the auricles and the contraction phase of the ventricles, but contraction is just in the terms of the ventricles. Similarly, when the heart is relaxing, this relaxation is considered in the terms of again the ventricles, which are the left ventricle and the right ventricle. And now another important thing about the contraction and the relaxation of the heart is that when the heart is contracting in the systolic phase, both of its ventricles are contracting at the same time. You can say the right or the left ventricles are contracting simultaneously and sending the blood into the main arteries, which is the pulmonary artery and the aorta, because from the right ventricle blood is pushing into the pulmonary artery for the oxygenation, and the blood from the oxygenated blood from the left ventricle is pushing into the aorta for pumping into the whole body parts. Now, when the heart is relaxing, both of its ventricles are relaxing at the same time or simultaneously, and blood is filled at the same time in both of these ventricles. Right ventricle is filling with the blood which is a deoxygenated blood, while the left ventricle is filled with the blood which is oxygenated blood. So this is called the cardiac cycle, which consists of the two phases. Number one is the systolic phase and the second phase is the diastolic phase. Now see again that what is the explanation of the systolic phase and the diastolic phase. Now you can have one better understanding that how the systolic phase, in the systolic phase heart is contracting, and how in the diastolic phase heart is relaxing. During the systole, heart contracts and pumps the blood through the arteries, and these are the arteries which are known as the pulmonary arteries and the aorta. And during the diastolic, the heart relaxes and blood is filled in the heart. All these events are repeated in a cyclic manner, and one complete cycle takes 0.8 seconds. Normal rate of the heartbeat in the healthy human being is 72 times per minute. This is also called the heart rate. Now students, have a look about another important point related to the cardiac cycle, which is the dub sound produced during the heartbeat. So due to the contraction of the heart, tricuspid and bicuspid valves close and the semilunar valves open. During the systole, lub sound is produced due to the closing of the tricuspid and bicuspid valve. Here you are watching, this is the bicuspid valve and this is the tricuspid valve. These both valves are actually closing and the these both valves, semilunar valves, are opening. So the closure of these arti ventricular valve, which are called the tricuspid and the bicuspid valve, lub sound is produced. But now when the heart is relaxing, this tricuspid and the bicuspid valve remains open, but the closure of the these semilunar valves takes place, and due to the closure of the semilunar valves, dub sound is produced. So this is all about the cardiac cycle. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.